entertainment wise. Well, new details today in the case involving an Omni Hotel employee who died in the hotel's flooded basement during Harvey. Her family's lawyers say the hotel knew about the flooding concerns. Jessica Borg joins us now live to explain. Jessica?
Good afternoon. I spoke with the family's lawyer today who says he has added information and two defendants to that lawsuit filed against the Omni Houston Hotel. Now, the hotel was flooded during Harvey, and employee Jill Renick, the spa services director at the time, became trapped in rising waters in the basement. The original lawsuit filed in early June says Renick was summoned to the basement for an unknown reason, had become trapped in the malfunctioning elevator, was able to pry those doors open, but then drown in the basement. The suit names the Omni Hotel and Otis Elevator Company as defendants, saying the hotel knew it was going to flood as it had the past and did not take proper precautions. Now, it also blames the elevator company, saying the elevators violated Houston City Code by not having flood sensors on them. Today, the lawsuit added two other defendants, two inspection companies that the suit says failed to enforce safety regulations that would have prevented Renick's death.
I don't think there is any question that if at all levels, the hotel, the elevator company and the inspection companies had ensured that code was followed and that this flood sensor, which is less than $350 to purchase, had been in place as it should have been, Jill would be with us.
It's one of the things that we are attempting to do.
Former employee also trapped in an elevator with rising floodwaters back in 2015. An engineer was able to rescue that employee. Now, the lawyer tells me the family is filing this suit in hopes that other Houston area companies will be prompted to follow safety protocols to prevent other tragedies like their own. Otis Elevator Company did not return our calls yet for comment. The Omni Hotel chain says it does not comment on pending litigation. We'll have much more on these amendments to this important lawsuit coming up in a live report at 6. For now, we are live in downtown Houston. Jessica Borg, KHOU 11 News.